Hephaestus may have been slow to anger and reluctant to fight, but remember that one time he went to battle?
Against giants. That was a good one. I'll never forget how he threw melted iron, hot as lava, right into Mimas' face. It was awesome.
I am the never-ending truth. I am your world reborn!
spilled across the ancient structure into the hands of the people.
I'm still not over when you did that, you know.
Your godlike ability to hold a grudge has been noted.
Yeah.
Even more things to burn. Power to the people. The eternal flame that was held deep within the bowels of the structure.
I mean, at this point, he's basically asking for his liver to be plucked by a giant eagle.
What? Too soon?
This world is mine! Ours!
Yeah!
legendary heroes prove to be no match for your skill, little one. I am proud of you. Together, your blade and my power can remake this world. I am waiting for you.
Ha!